2 at 6 tonight, a man being held on $1 million bail, accused of brutally sexually assaulting a woman at a business in East Windsor. Police arrested 43-year-old James Polk after they received a call from the Power Service Concepts business around 3 in the morning last Thursday. A woman who seemed to be in distress called 911. Now, when cops got there, they say Polk cut his own throat as they tried to stun him. He is a convicted sex offender.